Have you ever been in a hurry to get a task done, and then when you're finished, you look at the clock and realize it only took half the time that it normally does? The answer lies in Parkinson's law. Parkinson's law states that any task will get stretched out in order to expand and fill up the time that you budgeted for it. So if you give yourself a week to do something, it will take the whole week, even if it's something that could have been knocked out in an hour. This also explains procrastination, because really you're just filling up the available time that you've set for that task. Instead, set a timer for, say, an hour and see how much you can get done in that time. Even if the project isn't due for weeks, it can almost become like a game, and you might surprise yourself by how much you accomplish. What examples of Parkinson's law have you seen in your life? Leave me a comment and let me know.